Hi there, this is Kazungu Duncan from Ero Productions. I hope you are doing fine. It's been a while, but now I'm through with my short leave, and I think I'm now energetic to start making new content. So today we shall be looking at Adobe Illustrator, and I'll be just showing you how to create a simple poster in Illustrator. The reason why I like using Illustrator is because I can basically work on one layer. But then if you're working in Photoshop, you'll have to have so many layers. So that one, I find it very hard. And I enjoy using Adobe Illustrator because it is quick and, you know, panning and moving is very easy. So allow me to show you. I will not talk through the tutorial, but I guess you can follow step by step. In case you do not get it, please pause the video and go back and try to do what I am doing. So I'll just be showing my screen. I will not be talking in this tutorial, but I hope you are going to enjoy this video. So without further ado, let's get started. So my friends, that is how you can create a simple poster in Illustrator. And I've just used a sample of my church, but then I will link in the description the AI file of this so that you can go and, you know, edit, because I'll just now allow you to use it as a template. You can now put your own photos. You can now put your own text. You can now change the colors. And it is non-destructive. You can do absolutely anything with it. You can add whatever you want to add and make it more beautiful. And in case you use this template and make your own beautiful poster, please feel very, very free to post it on Instagram and tag me at Duncan@Tenya, or you can use hashtag Ero Review and I'll be able to see this and comment. Otherwise, I hope I will see you in my next video. Peace.